Ooh, Legend of Korra time. Let's go, dog. Playing this shit like friggin' 11 in the morning with no sleep. Like, yeah. I'm probably gonna get crashed.
Cheat lockers and triads are bad enough, but now a mecha tank too?
Get back there.
Korra, I think I figured out how to get your earthbending back. Earthbenders need to stay rooted. If you stand your ground, it might help you to earthbend again. Just like that. Do you feel anything?
I think I do. Let me try again.
Get back, yeah. Oh, so now you know how to earthbend. Oh, I mean now you know how to earthbend, rip.
I can earthbend again.
What the fuck? When you try countering again and doesn't give it to you. Damn, bro. What a fight.
This isn't over yet. I'm home. I should check my new moves. I have to equip items before I can use them. Let's go and get them.
I'm too tired. Too tired to be playing this game, but I just got it. Like, I got it a few weeks ago, but I just started playing it, and I actually enjoy it, so I'm like, okay, screw it, I'm gonna just play a bit.
Cheat blockers and triads are bad enough, but now a mecha tank, too?
Earthbenders need to stay rooted. If you stand your ground, it might help you to earthbend again.
Oh,
anything? I think I do. Let me try again.
Know what time it is already, done.
I can earthbend again.
What the fuck kind of move was that? Crap, bro. This guy's like 2 bars of freaking health though, like what the fuck? Well, this is really great training in terms of like learning your opponent's attack patterns and stuff like that. It's really great training. That fight was freaking ridiculous, dog. Holy shit. Dude, like, it took so many hits, like, and they did so much damage, bro, like. Yo, he does so much damage to you, and you do, like, no damage to it, like. Just ridiculous. That's just freaking ridiculous, bro. That's just ridiculous, like, I can't go in this way.
get a mecha tank. Does Asami know about this?
She said, does Asami know about this? Okay, I'm like, what am I supposed to do here? What the fuck? You're telling me I didn't jump? I learned high. I didn't even fall! I didn't even fall! Did you guys see me fall? I didn't see me fall. Bro, did you see me fall? Cause I didn't see me fall.
Oh, of course. More men in masks.
Rip. Firebending is still locked though. I had to go back. That's whatever. this is fun. Let's do it again. Okay, anyways, let's fight. Wait, what? Back to the level now. I go here. Wait, no, it's here. Oh, I see. Here, here, here. Here, here. Rep. Here, 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 here. Here. Where the fuck else do I go now? Is there anything else over there? Nope. Rip, sound like you're like trying to figure out something.
Barriers. That old guy must have done it.
I should work on my earthbending though, still.
There's no shortage of cheese lockers and triads on this side of the city. Time to make them talk.
Level 2 earthbending. So that means that Toph is probably like a level 20 earthbender. Nah, level 100. Toph is a badass. Bro, she's blind and she still kicks so much ass. Like, what the fuck? Dude. I know that's a dead end. There's like only two places I can go. Okay, so like, I mean, this is all dead end, this is all dead end. So that wasn't all dead end.
Rip. Yeah, I'm about taking my bending. Who do you think you are, bitch? Let's go. It's not in like the main plaza area.
We're going straight to the hospital.
I'm not giving up.
Runs. Too tired.
Straight to the hospital.
Oh, I'm earthbending? Now you gotta pay attention to combos. You can't just like do as you do, like just snap with your powers. You can't do that. What?
Hello, Korra. Have a look around.
What the fuck? That's some bullshit, dog. That was so freaking bullshit, bro.
Time to get serious.
Yo, this game is tough as shit.
I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them. Let's go and get them.
Damn. Am I earthbending right now or am I bending? I don't even know.
Straight to the hospital.
Oh. What's going on?
Let's go!
Get back, bitch.
Causes the chi blockers to attack again is coming from the spirit world.
Yeah, I have the same feeling. Right when I came to, I saw something.
Well, we came from there, so now where do we need to go?
I had a feeling leaving the portals open would come back to haunt me.
So I guess she's gonna say something.
Naga!
I'm like her looking around
and
shit.
Let's get to the docks. We need to catch a boat to the South Pole.
Well, shit. Press B when the water bending gauge is full. Wrap yourself in the water bearing. Try it.
This should protect you, Naga. Now do a double jump.
Wait. Hold on. So B is that A?
I
need to practice. I don't know. So like A twice for double jump?
Okay, let's get going, Naga.
Oh, I get it. Alright, I got it now. Let's go, Dodge. I used the double jump, though. I did use the ability. But it's okay, let's do it without dying. Like, I have no problems doing that. I just wanted to try the double jump, you know what I mean? See, like, I wanted to try that. Why wouldn't it let me do that last time? What the fuck? This game is on some crack. Like, bro. I know exactly what I'm doing. Like, what the fuck? This is like Subway Surfers, bro. I do it again and boom. I press X. This is so weird. I'm using a PS3 controller, even though it's recognized as Windows. It's a Microsoft Xbox controller. But I don't think that really affects much. Like, this should still work. Can I double jump here? Oh, so now it works, but I just move to the left just to be safe. You see how funny it is, guys? When I move to the left just to be safe, then to the right to be safe, it actually does it. Like, rip. I'm just not even gonna rely on a double jump anymore, bro. Like, I'm never gonna double jump. Like, it's just I have to wait for the recharge, rip. Now it's available for you to use. Okay. Makes sense. I just need to pay attention to that. Like that. See? I just wanted to try it out. My bad. I just keep on fooling around. Like, it's so much fun. It's like, wee. Okay, let's play seriously. I want to restart this just so I can do it, like, just perfectly. Because, like, this is literally time to run. You know those ones? Bro, I wanted to hop over the cars, like, I'm having too much fun. I'm having too much fun. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Just play seriously, but I don't know, I'm just trying to experiment. Like, this is so cool. I could play it easily, but it's like, why do you want to play it legitimately if you can, like, fool around? Like, I want to, like, hop over the cars and stuff, you know what I mean? Like, I'll just play it legit, that's what I mean. I'll just play it, like, it takes away from the fun, but, you know, it is what it is. Yeah, checkpoint, smack point. This is so boring. Playing it normally, like, like I know how to play this normally, that's the thing. Boy. I just wanted to hop over the cars though, that's the thing. Like, I wanted to hop car over car over car, you know, like that would have been so sick. Those three cars lined up with like a few tile space in between them, like I could have jumped and like traveled over the cars. Like that was the goal originally, but it's whatever. Wait, hold on.
Out of my way.
When you clearly dodge, oh well. Again? Not giving up. Well, it's okay, Korra. You're getting robbed at 37. Like, if you take it out of here, like, I understand. Like, you counter too. I don't seem to let you counter. Dodge too. LOL, the robberies are too real.
Have a look around.
Oasis water, I haven't heard of that shit, but hey. I just picked them up because they seem to do shit. One of these. Knock up nearby enemies while you dodge their attacks. Like, you get your enemies pregnant while you dodge. Cool. Cool, cool.
Thank you. Come again.
Could come in handy, you never know. This. When you need to, you know, impregnate one of your enemies. quote unquote knock on me.
I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them.
You must be home.
Alright,
let's go, dog.
Derek's shit is right there. Out of my way.
These robberies. And I even counter. Okay. Speaking of ways. Back, bitch. I have my way this morning, that's why I didn't care. I'm totally counting. Okay, this will tell me I can't counter, nice to know. Well, I clearly countered. No, these guys are robbing me. I clearly countered, bro. That counter was clearer than broad daylight. Oh my god, bro. You're fucking lying, dog.
This isn't over yet.
Bro, I'm actually gonna crush this guy, dog. Let's fucking go, dog.
Right there. Out of my way.
No, out of my way, pussy.
Oh my god.
I'm home.
Bro.
I have to equip items before I can use them.
This game is actually cheesing me. This game is sick, but it's like it's not responsive. Look at that. See, I block. Nothing happens. Look, I can even call his attacks coming before attack. Oh, look at this, bro. I went. Look at that. Oh, God. I counted again. Yo. Yo. Okay. 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 That's how you want to play? You want to play by robbing, eh? Oh, and I even pressed B. Doesn't give me my counter. Some utter freaking bullshit, though. Okay, yeah, even though it never hit, fucking hit me. Oh, fucking okay. Slash yawn. I counter. Holy shit. Wow, die. I got no chance to use my fucking heavy.
Not giving up.
See? Like that, for example. When I had a clear opportunity to use my freaking attack. Like that again. It doesn't count my dodge. so stupid. Nah, bro, like, this shit's so freaking retarded. I'm actually cheesed, like. Oh, never mind, I was in level 2 bending.
Some old guy from the South Pole with lots of money. I don't know his name. Please don't hurt me.
What was he saying about extraction?
He was rambling about some crazy idea he had. He said he could LOL. Steal your chi or something. He said order will rise from the chaos. I told you everything I know. Now please, let me go.
Hope you can swim.
I should take good.
Guess I'm headed to the South Pole to get some answers.
Still. That fight was so bullshit. Like, I remember, I can just simply recall me dodging and pushing all the correct buttons and, like, it not happening in the moment I do. Like, this game is like, you know, like how some games, like, when you block, the block stays up permanently, like, while you're holding block, and, like, you can block as long as your block is there, and, like, it can break after a certain amount of hits it takes. With Korra, I've noticed that if you block, it doesn't stay up. Like, it stays up for, like a split second, and you gotta time it, or else, like, if it goes down, like if you block too early, then like you block, but your opponent's attack still goes through because your block goes down. So like your block is a momentary block, it's not like an actual block like in Naruto and shit, which I'm used to playing, so it's like, what the fuck? And then it's like when you get the timing a bit too late, it's like, it doesn't happen either, so it's kind of annoying, because it's like you block, but it doesn't give you the block, which is kind of stupid, so. That's one thing I wish that you guys would change about the game for sure, is fixing the block timing to make an actual block rather than a timed block, you know? Alright. But yeah, guys, that's Legend of Korra still. Peace out.